Try to take out the healers sooner as they get in range. And that archer asshole over. Also, the Terror Knight does have fearful impact. What Fall Strike does real quick. That's not covered very well in the guide. Okay, so yeah, so it's an enemy debuff. Okay. Alright, for melee only. Which is useful. Go for a slow one, you guys. Nice. I think that got both of them. Yes, it did. The move's still gonna be stopped here. That's okay. Damage to my guys yet. There we go. Now it's on. Goes up to shoot anybody else though. So we're stuck there. What damage? 49 to you. 64 to you. Oh, you just right up and right in my grill. Okay. If you're gonna do that, then if you're just gonna get up right at my face with your soft and squishy self, Spellcaster, then who am I to stop you? So you don't have mass innervate, otherwise it's just that. I will try to shadow bind you. Nope, it didn't work. I will turn. Move. Actually, that's a bad move. Or out of healing. Miss. That will do a couple damage. Good. Damage anyway. Yeah, two hits. I'm not for tremendous shot yet. Okay, oh, I got you. Fall back to land it. Okay. Yeah, I've been saving up for thank you. Yeah, sure, but that works. I didn't know. Too quick to judge. Spirits have told me everything. Give me denim. Wheel finally round. Look, I'll find my sons waiting. Not a lot of good she was, the measly old hag. And he makes a break for it. Rest of the enemy troops withdraw. Pan thinks I'll abandon my sister. He's sorely mistaken. That's the fight. And a crafting book. Aeronite leveled up. All right. Aim. Did the dungeon save one?
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.